Hey guys, Andy here with Off Leash Canine in Phoenix. Here I got Kodiak. He's a 2.5-year-old mix, German Shepherd, Mastiff, Pitbull, and Great Dane. So he's got a lot of working breeds in him. Very energetic dog, and he unfortunately has a little bit of a troubled past. Before he was picked up off the street, unknown of what happened to him, where he came from, but he has had a couple of bites in his past. He's got a lot of very reactive aggression that comes out of nowhere. He could be a happy dog and then just launch for somebody at the whoever the nearest person is out in public. He's great with family members and people he knows, but whenever he gets a wiry eye for somebody who gets too close. So we've got a lot of work ahead of us. I'm going to see what he knows right now before we start training with him. Kodi, come. Kodi, come here. Kodi, come on, bud. Good boy. Good job, Kodi. Kodi, sit. That's a good dog, bud. Good job, Kodi. Good sit.
Down. Down. I know your mom works with you a lot, Kodi. Down. Down. Down.
All right. Kodi, heel.
Heel. Heel. Heel. Yep.
All right, so you can see he doesn't know some of the basic commands, but he wants to work with me a little bit. So I'm gonna start addressing those commands, and then we're gonna see about getting into those aggression issues as well, and get that handled over the next 2 weeks. You guys check back with me in 2 weeks for a brand new dog. Let's go, buddy. Come on,
Cody. Good job, buddy.